Breaking news to get to. A former teacher has been arrested on multiple child pornography charges and now sentenced to 144 months in prison. Chip Hollingsworth pleaded guilty to 11 counts of possessing child pornography. The FBI started investigating him back in 2018. At the time, he was a second grade teacher at a local charter school.